It's said that necessity is the mother of invention. Case in point, a filter duct taped to a box fan.
And as a scientist, I'm trying to collect data right now to better understand how well this system works.
Dan Jaffe is a UW professor that studies air quality. For the past few days, he's been putting this DIY air scrubber to the test. In this case, a MERV 13 rated filter attached to a fan.
Is we've been getting really good data and showing that this really simple, low-cost system actually makes a huge difference in my home.
He says the system is very effective in filtering out millions of tiny particles found in smoke. Many of you have tried this. Many say it works. Here are just a few pictures. That's good news considering the smoke and the unhealthy air quality it brings is expected to stick around longer than predicted.
Fortunately, we are not getting as bad as in Portland or Eugene right now. Our levels are roughly two-thirds of their levels, but they're getting levels that are as bad as any seen anywhere ever.
Experts asking us to keep our windows and doors closed. Run the AC if you have it, and many commercial air purifiers can actually make a difference as well.
It's very noticeable when we step outside to do something, come back in, we can't smell any smoke inside the house.
And let's not forget your car.
Most modern cars actually do a pretty good job of filtering the air. They have what's called a cabin air filter. It can be kind of tricky to get to. Mine's on the passenger side under the dash.
Mine could use a replacement.
All right, a little more dust than I expected.
Between a new cabin air filter and simple changes that you can make at home,
I can now tell you with great confidence that it works.
The hope is that we all breathe a little easier while we wait for the smoke to clear. In Seattle, Sebastian Robertson, King 5 News.